awesome. We should keep moving.
I would like to look around first, if I may. Baghdad and its surroundings call to me.
Very well, but do not be long. There will be much to do once we reach Harbiya.
Look for a lattice-covered courtyard near Shara's mosque. That is where Noor was gathering his information. That is where we will be. Mm.
Now, where does my heart take me? Such familiar sights. Greetings once again, Baghdad. Show me what I have missed.
By the Damascus caused by an overturned car. All travelers and merchants should be aware of the
kidnapping. Through the coastal Hassani duty next week.
Are you going to go to the camel races?
Cast your gaze, Enkidu.
Thank you.
see my eyes, Enkidu.
Them a thing or two.
have idled long enough. Roshan and Fulad are surely awaiting me at the bureau.
أيها الأبله اللعين، كن بعد ذلك.
يبشر ذلك بخير.
يسير الحكماء في الطريق إلى متجر بلا تردد.
هذه العمليات الحسابية.
أنت سأرسل والدي في
حاجة إليه بالضبط. لكن لا يخطر على بالي أن المروزية الموفرة ما زال ذهنه حادا كالنصل. لابد أنه قارب عامه المئة. يا لجرأة ذلك الرجل.
So this is a Hidden One's bureau. I expected some sort of hovel.
Some bureaus are. Others can be fitted with gold trim. Wherever space we settle, all that's important is that our occupancy remains a secret.
We certainly have that here. Have you found anything helpful?
nothing hinting at Ali's whereabouts. However, Noor was in contact with someone named Beshi. A name I recognize as one of Ali's closest allies within the Rebel Collective. He's a dock worker at the Upper Harbor. See if he's in the area. He may have something to tell us about Ali's disappearance.
I have found something!
It seems Noor mapped out this very district. Marked the factory's area to the north. What is there?
Rebel sympathizers. If Noor visited this area for any reason, it is worth following up on.
Understood.
These are not strong leads, but they are a start nonetheless. Fulab and I will see what more we can uncover.
Be careful.
Is there anything more you can tell me about the Sharia district? Why would it be of interest to Noor?
The people there are in quiet support of the rebels. Common folk, workers, merchants. Come to think of it, Noor did make mention of a new contact, a merchant. It may be this merchant dwells in Ashara, among the dying leather factory workers.
I will keep an eye out for a stall.
السمع إلى العلماء المطلعين وتجار
حول الأمر.
ليس كما أي أخبار من الجنوب مؤخرا؟
ذلك ثلاثة أضعاف ما يدفعه أخي.
ما مشكلته؟
Mm-hmm.
side Maybe by Beshi side. Maybe rallying stand. Those men.
And should one man fall, it is the one beside him who picks him up. We have been cut down, divided. But here we remain. And so long as we draw breath, this fight will continue. So wet your blades. Pray to Allah for his guidance. For today, I see a great victory on the horizon.
Are you Beshi? I am with Nur. You knew him, yes?
I knew him. Last I saw, he was being chased from the city. Does he live?
Barely, but he is safe.
Stubborn bastard. What do I call you?
Basim.
Very well, Basim. Have you a blade other than that butter knife you carry? You may fancy yourself something bigger just now.
For what? Are you setting off to find Ali?
Not quite yet. These here are only half my men. The rest are being held at the harbor, further up the road.
There may be too few of us to wage an attack. If you want to save your men, our approach should be a cautious one. I will go, quietly. Have these men lie in wait, and escort those we free.
Your kind all think the same way, but it is a sound plan.
How about a rousing tune?
Not welcome here. Go. You wish to die?
Mother! Killer him!
Show me the path ahead.
حصل على تلك الندبة من قدامك عملاقا إغريقيا رائع يجدر
Can't avoid me forever.
Don't worry, we won't. Don't let our guard down.
Too obvious?
Dinner is served. Now you pay! That's it! Steady now! Got it!
Tampan!
Please help me!
Huh?
Who's... Thank you so much.
Get to the docks. Find Beshi.
Yeah.
What?
not see you, my friend.
ولكن إذا كانت للحفاظ على الآداب العامة
That is the last. I must regroup with them.
You are a hound, Basim.
I am only doing my part. Together, we will see the end of what ails this city.
Look no further than Al Ghul, the man only spoken of and never seen.
What can you tell me about him?
He takes enemies of the Caliphate and makes them dig in the desert. Prisoners, rebels, laborers, in search of what? I do not know. These men were captured with Ali weeks ago. And were destined to perish beneath the sands.
Not Ali. He's been taken elsewhere. They marked and separated us. Ali was in another group. They wanted to question him about you and your friends.
Can you show me this marking?
What are you thinking?
Ali and Noor got close enough to Al Ghul that he took notice. If we find Ali, he can lead us to Al Ghul.
It is but one path. There may be another. I will go where these men were being sent to dig, and pose as a captive.
Are you mad?
Only stubborn. Here, take this.
What do I do with it?
It is a Hidma token. Those who understand its value will do what is in their power to help. I will send these men to regroup at the watermill on the northern outskirts. A rebel stronghold. You are welcome there.
Wafakak Allah.
Barak Allahu Fik.
My search for Ali continues. The Sharia district may provide some clues as to his whereabouts.